outside. I don't know.
So we are taking a gravity reading right now.
If I can get this out without... I don't want to break this.
I know. We did that before.
Right? I know.
Pickle.
No, we don't need to...
We're not need you to
know. Call you Pickle.
Call me Pickle.
Can you pour this out, baby? This thing will fall out. But this catch is pouring out somewhere.
Sorry. What, babe?
Do you have to rinse it?
Yes.
Yeah.
Okay.
Where do we at?
See, I'm trying to get the right one. I think it's the other one over there.
Which one is it?
I think it's this one over here.
Yeah. Okay, let it sit for a second. We are at, so does it get still.
Just remember where it was when you pick it out.
But we're gonna leave that in. I say that. Damn, it keeps turning.
He's got better eyes. My eyes aren't.
Yeah, I see that.
My eyes aren't good.
What?
You have good eyes?
Okay,
we gotta read the number on that thermometer and it's turning.
It looks like 12 going down right.
Watch Sam.
On this one down here at the very bottom.
You want me to read the bottom number?
Yeah.
Oh, you mean below 10?
Yeah, the one where it's level with beer. Like 12,
what are the increments?
That's why I have three numbers. Just remember like where it's at. Two, like two notches below the 10. I thought it was like two notches below the 10. What do you think?
If the 10 is the line, then it's two notches below.
Okay, we'll have to, when we get it out, we'll have to look at it, but two notches below the tent. I don't remember what's underneath there.
Okay, perfect.